Meditation is boring. Meditation is only for perfect, peaceful people who speak in whispers. Meditation isn't for me because my mind is a whirling Tasmanian devil and I'd rather run a marathon in a blizzard than sit still with myself for more than 5 seconds. Maybe you've thought some of these things. Maybe you still think them. But what if meditation were as much about exploration and surprise as it is about peace and relaxation? What if we could experience meditation for what it really is, an adventure into the weirdness and wonder of being human? Well, that, my friends, is our itinerary. A new trip, every day. We'll travel there together.